Learn how to get started with Azure Maps in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Displaying a map and interacting with it is an often used feature for mobile and web applications. Azure Maps enables that use case and more. Let's take a look. We'll start with creating an Azure Maps account. First, select a resource group. And now give the account a name, like this. And I'll leave the pricing tier like this. Okay. And check this box, and that's it. Let's create it, and I'll skip to when it is done. Here is the Azure Maps account. We need the key to authenticate with it from an application, and that is here. I need this primary key. You can also use Azure Active Directory to authenticate against Azure Maps. All right, to demonstrate Azure Maps, I'll use this sample HTML page, which you can find on GitHub. The URL to this file is included in the description of this video. I've copied the HTML content of this page and pasted it into a local HTML file on my computer, this one. This is pretty straightforward. The page loads an Azure Maps CSS file and JavaScript files for the Maps control and the Maps services JavaScript web SDK. Let's go down a little. Okay, here Azure Maps is initialized. It uses a div with the ID myMap to render map graphics on, with these coordinates. And it is currently set to authenticate using Azure Active Directory. Let's change that. I'll use the subscription key for Azure Maps. That is the primary key that we saw in the Azure portal. Okay, that should be it. I'll save the file, and let's go back to the browser. All right. This is the local HTML file that we just saw. And it opens on a certain location and renders a map using Azure Maps. Pretty cool. Let's search for something. When I search, search results are displayed as an HTML list here. And when I click on a result, the map centers on the geographic coordinates of the result. Cool. Let's see how that works. Here in the HTML file is some JavaScript that handles the search. There is some setup and plumbing going on, and eventually it uses the search POI method to do the search. It knows this method because we loaded the Azure Maps JavaScript web SDK file. Then, when it gets results, it paints them on the screen in an HTML list element with divs that you can click on. This is all made easy by the Azure Maps JavaScript web SDK. Very cool. So, Azure Maps is a powerful set of geospatial services that enable you to render maps, traffic, weather, public transport information, geofencing, and more. Go and check it out.